Abby. I'm a watcher.
All right. Welcome.
Thank you. Waylon. Sorry, we interrupted it.
Okay, so I'm not sure if you guys have been parasailing or not. If you have not, it's really easy. You just kind of sit there. You want to sit in your harness like it's a swing set to a bottom position. Make sure that fifth thigh, the first time you're up in the air. If you do that slide back on yourself, this will give you a wedgie. Watch out. While you're up in the air, you can go hands free. If you want to hold on, you're going to have these straps at your side. You can hold on to the yellow straps.
News. They're doing a three. Thank you. Cappy. Hey, Cappy. I'll meet you on top. Something to the camera about what's happening today. We've been parasailing, not you and I, we sat in the boat because we're intelligent, right?
We're
the most intelligent of the five.
So, now, how did we're intelligent again? So, going down in that water.
So, how'd you end up with all those floaties?
Well, these are our tubing.
Yes. Okay. And those cowboys are down there riding them waves?
Mm-hmm.
All right, that sounds good.
Those cowboys are riding waves.
Barbie, that's a nice hat.
Well, thank you, Josh.
I feel attached to that hat, though.
Do you?
Well, probably
you
as much as you can attach to this hat. So, we idiots?
Nope.
We're not. Amen. I'm feeling idiotic, but it's okay. Anyway, Barbie, say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Bye.